Do you have those contacts that you're constantly texting back and forth, and instead of going through all of your messages to find them, you wish there was a way that maybe you could just pin them to the top of the messages? Well, guess what? You can, and that's what you're going to learn how to do in this video. Hey everyone, if you're new to this channel, welcome. My name is Audrey with Simplifying Tech for Seniors, and my brother Ben and I are on a mission to help cut down on the frustration of learning all this new technology. So if this video helps you in any way, why not give it a thumbs up, hit the subscribe button along with that bell button so you're notified every time we put up one of these videos. Let's jump right in and let me show you how to pin and unpin those contacts in your messages. In order to pin your contacts to the top of your messages, you'll have to go to your message, your instant messaging app. So go ahead and tap on your instant messaging app icon. And now I am inside of my messages. So there's three different ways that you can pin a contact to the top of this list. So the first way is to find the contact and then swipe from the left to the right. Now you get this pin icon and you'll just simply tap on the pin icon and then your contact is added to the top. The second way that you can do that is by tapping and holding down on the contact or conversation that you want to pin and simply tap on pin. Now that conversation is pinned. And then the third way is to tap on this edit button up here to the top left. Tap on Edit Pins, and now you get these pin icons to the right of all of your contacts. So now this is the quick and easy way to go through and pin those contacts. So let me just go through and pin. And let me show you this really cool trick. Is in any app that you've scrolled down and you want to quickly get to the top of that app, all you would do is tap on the very top of that app and watch. It goes right back up to the top. Now, since we're still in the edit pins mode, you can see they're kind of wiggling. To move these around and organize them in the way that you want, all you would do is tap and hold down on that contact and move them where you want. So let me put this in the order that I want. Once you're done organizing your contacts in the way that you want them, at the top of your messages, you're just gonna simply tap on done. And there you have it. That's how you pin your contacts to the top of your messages. Now, let me show you how to unpin them. So the quickest and easiest way to unpin is going to be to edit pins. And right from here, you can just simply tap on this minus button. And just go ahead and you can go through and delete them. Once you're finished, you're gonna tap on done and then you've removed those contacts. The other way that you can do that is to just simply tap and hold down on that contact and then tap on unpin. And there you have it. You have unpinned those that maybe you're not having a lot of conversations with in your text messaging anymore. All right, there you have it. You have successfully pinned and unpinned those contacts to the top of your messages. If you still have any questions, leave them in the comments section below this video, and we will be more than happy to get in there and answer those questions for you. Once again, give it a thumbs up, hit the subscribe button along with that bell button, and until next video, y'all be blessed. Bye.